From the violence.
Why is it always about what Elizabeth wants? I am supposed to be the woman that you were going to spend the rest of your life with. Did you ever once stop to consider what might work?
You proposed marriage to me, told me you were going to spend the rest of your life to me, and when things got ugly, you just gave up.
I hate you
that you lied to me and that you didn't tell me the truth. I hate that I had to force out of you that Jake was your son. I hate that you never wanted to share your life with me, your child with me.
All of the promises that you ever made to me, and I'm gonna break all the promises that I ever made to you. We're over.
The plan.